This award will support development of a living coastal protection system. It'll support DOD critical infrastructure like roads, airports, bridges, and even recreation areas.